Today is Tuesday, May 24th. How is everybody doing today? I am just fine. Thanks for asking. Did a moto vlog the other day. I think it was yesterday. I posted it and I had an issue. I always do my same steps every time I do a moto vlog. You know, I had a mic and the external battery plugged in. But for some odd reason, yesterday when I was filming from the external mic, it was picking up from outside, so you couldn't even hear my good conversation on that long ride. I was upset about it, so I just did music only. Hope everybody was okay with that. We're gonna head to UPS and then Kohl's, and then we'll go for a little ride out. We'll head north to the border. Have my blinker on. It's a nice day so far. One thing I do notice, it's not windy. That's a good thing. Had me some bacon and grits a little bit ago. It was good. I ain't had grits in a long time. Grits is one of my favorites. It's my mom's specialty. I like oatmeal too. All them old-fashioned foods that keep you healthy and looking young. Clear skies. We got on an ND16 filter today. On the GoPros, I usually like the shutter speed to stay auto, because if you do manual shutter on these the Hero 10 with the Hyper Smooth, you start getting a vibration in the picture. Felt like we were sitting there for 10 minutes. So yeah, I don't know how true that rumor is. I called one of the Honda's dealership a couple days ago, and a few of them said the Navi was on back order. I guess whatever dealerships got whatever left. I don't know how true it is. I see a lot of people selling theirs. I wonder why. I guess there was wanting bigger expectations. It's a 110cc, so I mean, I was aware of the top speed of it, but I wasn't worried about a bigger bike either. So 50-55 is good enough for me for most of these roads. Like I said before, I don't care about the freeway, so this is fine with me. It's getting some wind inside. I think it's because what I used to always wear, that thicker jacket, and it kept the helmet closer to my neck. So now I'm wearing a thinner hoodie. A little more sound coming in. Hope the audio is okay. I almost forgot where we was going. Thank you. Another beautiful day. Aachen. Before I left the house, it was 61 degrees. Ski-Doo, Can-Am. Navi been sounding a little different lately too at idle. Cause mine didn't start waking up till I got to about 2800. Yeah, I'm gonna check on the personalized plate too for mine. Keep saying that when I'm in the hot tub and then I forget. I like the FPV right here too. See them gas prices? Myers unleaded 438, mid-grade 473, premium 498, diesel's 505. Got some bad sinus issues right now. All right, so we back out. State, they always do. Yep, 438. Let's see if we find some good FPV spots while we out ride. construction up here on the bridge. You know what I mean? I'm in a good mood. What about you guys? Walgreens. I like Walgreens. Trojan. That's where I got this at. Always like how they had that set up with the trees, the little rocks. Mind you, like some Hawaii, like, you know. Beach set up pretty much. I've been up this road before. Just never videoed it. Check the house out back there. Can't see it now. It was ducked off in there. beautiful out here. Thirsty, get a drink of something. You know I am. Nice barn right there. House too. It's perfect. So I hope this video turned out good. That's where we were yesterday. I remember that water tower and that silo. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. So let's just run this road as far as we can. Nice. See the cows. A beautiful house too. I appreciate nature so much. Wish I could say that about the bugs. But you know, if you don't already know, bugs was made to be attracted to us for a reason. That looked like a nice road that went up too. guy's house. Hey, did you see that? It was a picture of Biden on a toilet stool. That's nice. See, I'm doing the speed limit. And she still end up right there. Look at that, swamp water. Stephen King, The Wrath. That's what that reminded me of. I like that, riding under the shade. Nice. got plenty of gas. We have. We'll find our way. I like those kind of trips. So let me look, see where we are. Look at that back up. They backed up as far as you can see. That side too.